Hey guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this cute little lizard. For this lizard, you can use basically any rainbow loom pattern for the center. And in this video, I'm going to use a starburst. So the starburst will take 28 of your white rubber bands for your border, and seven regular, like any color rubber bands for your bursts each. And for the legs and the tail of the lizard, you're going to need 38 of your first color, which you'd want to be your border or your main color of the main bracelet, and 8 of your second color, which you'd want to use black or gray for since it's the claws. So let's get started. You're going to need to have a loom that can be set like this. So almost any rubber band loom will do. Now you go down to the bottom and you make your border. Now you go back down to the bottom and do your bursts. And add your cap band. No. You loop a band 3 times. And then put it as your cap band at the very top of the bracelet. Now before you start looping, you're gonna need to make the legs for your lizard. So, you take one black rubber band, loop it twice, take another one, do the same thing, and then you take 2 white rubber bands, and then pull the black through. Like that. Now you repeat this 2 more times. Like that. So you have a single leg. Now you go down to the bottom of your loom. Find the bottom peg. 1, 2, 3, 4. And on the 4th one, that is where you put this leg. Now you make another leg. Now you put this leg right across from the other one. It helps if I flip my loom to do this. Like that. Now you do 2 more legs. Okay, now you go back down to where your last leg is, count 1, 2, 3, 4, and on the 5th one, it's where you put this leg. Right there. Like that. Now you loop your regular bracelet like normal. now we have to add our tail. We add 6 pairs of 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And if you want, you can add 7. And then you add your C-clip. And you might want to shape them up into a lizard. A shape. And there's your lizard. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.